Let's get a check of our weather in the Weather Center with Julie.
Yeah, you know, once again, Devin, we do have that fire weather watch in effect. It goes into effect tonight through Monday. We're looking at that offshore flow, those offshore winds, and it will be gusty up in the North and East Bay Hills. Dry winds dropping that relative humidity down below 10%. Wind gusts up to 50 miles per hour, and of course, that does mean extreme fire danger for us. This morning, we are off to a mild start, relatively clear around the bay. Temperatures in the mid-50s for Concord, Oakland, 51 in Livermore, San Francisco at 56, as well as in San Jose, and we're a bit cooler in Santa Rosa at 44 degrees to start off your Saturday morning. So why are we seeing this? We'll take a look at this area of low pressure to our south. It's actually bringing rain and some pretty impressive lightning to Southern California, San Diego getting drenched, but it is the offshore flow around the top of that low that is keeping us dry and relatively mild. Certainly for this time of year, we are seeing some mild temperatures. We're going to see dry conditions. Now, there is one caveat. We do have a little bit of that coastal cloud cover right along the coast. We will stay cooler near the beaches, but certainly warm and dry inland. And this continues on into Sunday and Monday. So your weather headlines mainly clear to start and then cool once again overnight. Mild to warm weekend overall, though cooler near the coast. Small changes day to day. We're not going to see much fluctuation over the next week or so. Temperatures staying pretty much in the 80s inland and then 60s and 70s along the coast. Here's a look at those temperatures for your Saturday. We are a tad bit below average in San Francisco along the coast and then a little bit above average everywhere else thanks to that offshore flow, that warming flow. Here's a look at the temperatures around the bay where you live. We are topping out in the low 80s for much of the Santa Clara Valley. 80 in Sunnyvale, 79 Santa Clara, 80 San Jose, 79 in Palo Alto. Talking about low 60s for Half Moon Bay Pacifica along the coast and then mid-70s places like Union City and Fremont today. Moving inland into the East Bay, Tri Valley temperatures in the low to mid 80s for the warmest spots there. Antioch at 84, Brentwood 85, 83 in Pittsburgh, 81 in Vallejo, and 83 in Pleasant Hill. Really pretty mild weather overall. We're in the upper 60s near 70 around the bay, places like Alameda, San Leandro, Berkeley, Sausalito, San Francisco. Wine country in the low 80s. And a look at our extended forecast showing we do see not a lot of fluctuation over the next few days, topping out in the mid to upper 80s, a tad bit warmer Monday and Tuesday, but pretty much through the extended forecast. And then we're in the upper 60s, low 70s by the bay, 60s along the coast. And this really continues on through your work week, a tad bit cooler towards the end of next week. But I don't know that you'll notice a whole lot of change. Devin, back over to you.